Hosanna!
Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
He is the King of Israel.
Blessed is the coming kingdom of our father David. What are
you so happy about?
We came to Jerusalem for the feast and heard that Jesus was coming.
Yes, coming into Jerusalem as they did in the old days to present the new king.
He came on a donkey.
Just like it said in the scriptures. I heard my grandfather talk about this.
But he came in on a donkey.
Yes, a king rides it on a horse when it's time to go to war, but a king who wants to bring peace rides in on a donkey.
Exactly. What do you think we need right now? The donkey's idea is running on land. We need a king who will take us to war against the Romans. We want our land back.
But isn't that what Jesus talks about? The kingdom of heaven is when we will have our land and blessings just as God promised, and we will have peace because we will have our perfect king.
Oh, wake up. We have any peace without war.
Supplying the necessary animals for you to be able to make your sacrifices the way it should be made.